subscribe, ring the notification bell, and leave a comment down below.
Are the baddest mofo flautist that we've ever seen, but I think on this night it was not exactly your night.
I just don't know why that instrument was invented. No, I'm not being rude.
Oh, that's harsh.
I just can't think of anyone who would buy a flute record, ever. We used to have to play something called a recorder at school, which was torture, by the way. Okay, well, look, I'm gonna say no, I'm afraid.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
I mean, even the word flautist is annoying.
Listen, I respect it. I was like back there going, eh. But see, a lot of times they don't understand us.
It's one of those things that when I hear it, it's just annoying.
My name is Brandon Coprich.
Do you know that Terry, too, is a flautist?
I heard maybe something like that.
You heard in the flautist streets that...
Well, see, there's not too many of us boys playing the flute, so we gotta represent.
I know that people like playing them. Does anyone like listening to them?
No. Ooh.
That was rough.
Simon's a tough sell. He's a tough sell with the flute.
Hold on, hold on. You know, the flute's a very beautiful and dynamic instrument. There's something for everybody in it.
Okay, well, it's all yours. All right, thank you, guys. What's your problem? Okay. I have an idea. Since these guys liked it so much,
yes.
We hated it, I'm gonna say no, you can do it again for them. Goodbye.
Thank you.
this is interesting. Right, these five girls were in Sharon's category and all got rejected. All right, how's it gone?
Amazing.
Do you know what? Surprisingly, we got this song last night.
As you can tell, I have no chairs. What are you going to sing?
We're going to sing Hey Mama by Nicki Minaj.
Okay, let's do it.
Yes.
Be my woman, girl, I be your man.
Yes, I be a woman, yes, I be a baby. Yes, I be whatever when you tell me that you're ready.
I want to hear you calling my name like
Hey Mama, Mama, Hey Mama, Mama.
Just think what we did with 24 hours, with your help, with more time.
Look, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. There is somebody who I let go who I think actually should be in this group.
He wants to take the girl from the other group and put her in here.
It's a girl called Ash. I'd just like to bring Ash up on the stage for a minute. Ash, do you know this song?
Not really.
Can you just teach her the opening lines? You start and then the others will join in.
Be my woman, girl, I be your man.
You know what, Ash, first of all, I didn't even ask you whether you would actually like to do this.
Oh, my God.
This is your chance. You don't get given this chance every day.
Obviously, this is my dream and I do want this. Oh.
Think of yourself, my girl.
I think your voice would be perfect with these girls.
This is an opportunity for you. Yeah. Do it. Do it. Yeah. Be selfish.
Yeah.
You are going to take a seat and we're going to have a sing-off between number one and number four. Group I'm going to take through to the judges' homes are Lemonade.
And to make it even more dangerous, there will be fire. Damien must escape before the rope burns through and the box comes crashing down into three solid steel spikes, annihilating anything or anyone inside of it. Damien, are you ready? Light the blowtorch, please.
Okay.
Of course he is. He'll be behind
gonna
us.
Gonna appear from somewhere.
He's behind us.
Yeah, but...
Is he dead or
did
alive?
Did something really go wrong this time? Something went wrong. Yeah, you don't do that.
Okay.
Are you out of your mind?
Well, this is the worst the ambulance then.
The guy is stuck in a box over fire and you hit an X.
But what went wrong then?
Shh.
Technical problem that was not Damien's fault. I'm bringing Inglewood up into Hollywood tonight. Things happen. It was not his fault. But Mel, what did you think? Were you scared?
I mean, I didn't quite understand it because there was the big flame there and then the little flame there. And then when I did understand it, it went wrong.
Yeah, it went wrong.
But I understand it's not his fault, and that's why, you know, we all practice and rehearse. But I don't know, I wasn't feeling the anticipation of the excitement of the magic.
Oh, that's
good. Heidi?
I feel bad. I feel bad for you because the first two times when we saw you escape, it really worked and it was fantastic. And I can see now we're at the live shows and you wanted to make something even bigger and better. And we don't know what went wrong, but something did go wrong. So I feel bad that you really... that it didn't go the way you wanted it to go.
Simon, I'm sure you've experienced things before, live, crazy stuff happening. How does this make you feel now?
Well, I'm kind of imagining this would be like Mel B's wedding night. A lot of anticipation, not much promise or delivery.
Mel B is out. This is live TV, y'all. This is
guess
live
what?
TV.
Guys, thanks. I'm so excited to be here. I'm so excited to show you one of my earliest inventions that I've been working on for 10 years. Ever since I was a little boy, I wanted to fly. So tonight, it's the premiere launch of this, the Putz 2000 jetpack. Now, please, let me... I have to tell you, the producers have asked me... Please, for your safety and mine, as I circle above your heads, do not try to reach up and grab me or hi-fi me. Are you ready? Let's do it. My jacket, please. It's a good thing I didn't get that tattoo. All right, you guys, I have a few cool more inventions to show you, so I'm so excited to be here. All right, hey, you guys, I gotta tell you, one of my first jobs when I was in high school, working part-time, was delivering pizza, but I got fired after the first night. It was accidental, but let me show you, it was great. I used to go up, knock on the door, ma'am, sir, pizza. When they'd answer, I'd do this. And in grade two, when all my friends were sharpening their pencils, I was doing this. Check it out. It's the coolest. Look.
Yeah.
I know, looking sharp. Hang on, I'll get to the point. Wait, you guys, how many of you love marshmallows? Oh, This is cool. I've invented a great game with marshmallows. Whatever you do, when you get one, don't eat it. Hang on to it, right there. Hang on to it, right there. Simon, hang on to it, right there. Nice, Simon, that one. All right, right there, Alicia, nice. David, do me a favor, grab these. Right there, there you go, good job. Amanda, here, I love you. Here, have another. And then I love you, take them all, Amanda. They're all yours. All right, everybody who has a marshmallow, hold it up high. Hold it up high. This is awesome, because right now, it's time for a game of, oh yeah, check this out, you guys. Human baseball! All right, David, let's start with you. Stand up, please. All right, on. All right, put him. All right, Amanda, we've got to get one. Come on, Amanda, you can do it. Yeah! All right, Charmin, chuck it in here, really. Ow! All right, who else has one? Who else has? Let's go. I didn't. All right, we're going. That's it, you want a war? Let's go. All right, check that out.
Okay, give us your names, please.
Kath.
And Joe.
Have we met?
We were Beauty and the Beast last year.
And this year you're Elsa and
Sven.
Sven.
And sorry, what is Sven?
He's a reindeer from Frozen.
Oh, it's a reindeer. Okay, and you're husband and wife, aren't you?
Yes, we are, yeah.
Hopefully, you know, when people do come back second time, it's better normally.
Yeah.
So good luck.
Oh, I've just noticed the reindeer is wearing tap shoes.
Yes!
The snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like a swirl inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't
tap, tap,
let
tap,
them
tap,
see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know.
Oh, yeah, he's up.
Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go.
Because he's winding it up, he's winding it up. There we go!
There we go!
There we go!
quite incredible.
Wow!
You like that, didn't you? Yeah.
Sorry, that was genius.
Look.
That was my... That was my favourite thing of the whole day.
Hang on, Amanda. I'm not being rude,
you
but
are.
What the bloody hell was that? And first... what? And I don't know what that thing is.
He's a moose.
He's not a bloody moose.
Is he a moose or a reindeer?
He's a reindeer, isn't he?
The only reason I didn't buzz you earlier is because of Sven's dancing. It was amazing. It was amazing.
But, Alicia... You've got to believe that the animal's real.
She could see us. Simon has been saying the most important thing about Britain's Got Talent is listening to our audience.
Seriously?
Simon.
You know what? I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna leave it up to you.
Well, look.
Hold on a minute. What do you say? I'm saying yes.
Thank you.
Alicia's saying no, and David is saying.
I'm gonna say yes!
Of course he is!
The public voted you in, and the public are never wrong.
Amazing.
My name is DeAngelo Wallace. DeAngelo has the X factor. There's no ifs, ands, or booties about it. I'm definitely gonna impress Miss Oops, I Did It Again, and Mr. Shiny Head L.A. Reid. Sometimes L.A. Reid can be smart and sarcastic just as well.
You can't win the judges over by saying negative things.
No, but
them.
I'm not gonna talk negative to them in front of their face.
Bass on below, I got that rock and roll.
It takes three yeses to get to boot camp, but I'm pretty sure I'll probably get all four yeses unless they just wanna get feedback and Miss Little Disney Princess Demi Lovato. She likes to talk a lot.
Judges ready for each?
Yeah, because I'm the full package, times four. I've got full confidence in myself. I've worked hard, I've trained hard, I've practiced hard. I'm definitely sure I'll impress them all. And if they don't see a star, they're fools.
Yup, 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 yup. Ha, ha, ha. Here we go, satellite radio, y'all getting hit with the boom.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm doing good. How about yourself, Demi?
Good. What's your name?
My name is DeAngelo.
DeAngelo, what would you do with the $5 million?
Good question, Louie. I'll go shopping, of course, and then go get a new car. Probably a Ferrari or a Lamborghini, something that go fast. And then an Escalade or something, hook it up.
DeAngelo, why do you think you've got the X factor?
Obviously, you have the appearance.
Clearly.
I could be a good pop star. I know I'm better than Justin Bieber. L.A. If he was to come right here, I bet I'll show him up right here on the stage.
Do you have any idea how much you're getting on our nerves?
You're digging yourself in a hole.
Let's sing. What are you going to sing?
I'm going to actually sing Chris Brown with you.
Okay, sing.
I need you, boo. I gotta see you, boo. Said the hearts all over the world tonight. Said the hearts all over the world tonight. Hey, little mama, yes, you're a winner, and I'm so glad that you're mine. You are one of a kind, and you mean to me what? And I will never try to deny that you in my whole life, cause if you have a nappy now, I would die.
I think we should leave now. No way you won't get me watching that.
I just need to all or nothing. Cause if I had that,
they left.
I need you, boo. Oh, gotta see you, boo. And our hearts all over the world.
said, our hearts all over Kansas City tonight.
No, y'all gotta give him an E for effort, at least.
Now I can't be the only one.
It was all just a big joke to him, and it's not a joke to him. We laugh and we have a good time, but it's very serious.
With you, with you, with you, with you.
He thinks they may have a good voice, and he might, we don't know.
Right.
He would rather get attention by trying to be funny than taking advantage of the opportunity.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
International show.
I don't know, I guess they were too scared to face me, but I feel like that I'm a star though. Like, I can be a good pop star because Justin Bieber can't sing.
They don't know what talent is. Like, something's wrong with them. Like, if you ask me, I think they worship the devil, all of them. So they all devil worshipers.
Yeah, and professional, that was
all day.
Security, you stole the microphone. He's exiting the building.
How do I get out of here?
He's left the building.
He's Mike.
Police has been notified.
DeAngelo decided he would head out with his microphone. It's worth about 3,000 bucks. So that's a pretty good payday for DeAngelo. Let's see if we find him. Let's go.
DeAngelo, what you doing?
I stole the mic. Y'all didn't let me through, so I was gonna keep y'all, I was gonna keep y'all with me. Y'all call the police, KCPD, the feds. I don't give a f***ing out my name. I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I'm getting arrested, but I'll be out in a few hours.
Last words, DeAngelo?
I can throw out the front seat. Come on.
Hey! I really am in fear of these two now.
Hello, what's your name?
My name is Leo from Pop-Arazzi Crew.
Can you win this show?
We're gonna do our best, and that's all we can do.
Good luck.
Well, it was a bit weird, wasn't it?
It didn't hugely excite me.
I found it totally fascinating to watch. We've wonderful. Never had thank anything like it. Simon?
I was kind of interested for about a minute, and then I lost it.
I thought it was really interesting, actually, and there were a few things in there that I've not seen before. I don't know why you're doing...
No, because do you know what, Simon? In mine and Alicia's opinion, this is unique, it's intelligent, it's imaginative. We've never seen anything like it, and I don't know why you're snoring.
What's the matter with you two? You're getting really bolshy.
Battle of the sexes today, girls versus boys.
Let's vote. I'm going to say no.
Oh, really? David! David, that is such a mistake.
I'm going to say yes.
I'm obviously going to say yes.
And I'm with David, I'm going to say no.
Unbelievable.
It's such a mistake.
Unbelievable.
I think we've had enough of the boys.
Yeah, maybe we just reached that point where we've had enough of each other.
Maybe we have.
Oh. See, this is the problem when you get girls who actually sort of like each other. It doesn't work.
I'm so angry.
They have to come back.
Yeah. They lie with themselves between the legs.
Do anything, just perhaps? Saying yes to side of Simon. Grow some balls.
Yeah.
My name's Shayden, I'm 37, and I'm a plaster decorator, and I'm from East London. My life, my body, my soul, my essence is music. And performing an original song of mine, and it's a tough, tough song. But once I start, then I'll start getting into it. This has been the best thing that's happened for a while, and I'm really, really happy just to be here. I hope that X Factor is going to give me the opportunity just to really show people what I can actually do, and I hope I nail it, man.
Shayden, what's the song about?
Basically, it's about a woman who uses a man and leaves him adrift, basically.
And is it a personal experience, yeah?
Yeah.
Wow. You've taken that pain and you've now put it into songwriting.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Now my pain is not gone. That's why I made this song.
Okay, Shayden, okay, wow, I got the message.
Yeah.
It's quite sad.
Well, there is a positive part at the end.
Can we have to hear the positive part then?
Yeah.
Go on then.
Let me give you some advice for your men out there who are looking for a woman. Because just like the strongest man, Samson, a woman can break a man apart.
Shayden, you said this is the happy part.
No. Look, can you allow me to play a hyper tune? It's about peace, world peace.
Can someone unplug the piano? Shayden. I mean, seriously, it's got to stop. These songs are terrible, honestly.
And they say that I'm a great piano player.
No, I've got that.
Are you telling me that Elton John is known for his voice alone or the whole package?
Both. You've got neither.
Tell me. Come on, wait.
Shayden, we've got the people to see.
I need the loo.
Tell me about my future.
Shayden.
Tell me about the things I will do. And the things to come.
Look, the songs aren't great, Shayden.
Do you feel music, or is it just a mechanical business? Come on, mate.
I know what it means for us to all together.
Shayden.
Living forever.
Shayden.
Original song called Funky Space.
Yeah.
And why America's Got Talent?
I believe that it's a critical time in our history right now to bring people together, and I think what better way to do it than with music?
All right, Mr. Now Man, good luck to you.
Thank you very much.
Sofia?
The pants are great, but not my type of song.
Let's vote. I'm gonna start it with a no.
Nope.
No.
No.
But
Dan, never give up.
Absolutely.
Hi guys. Who are you, please?
Oh, we are the old school skaters from San Diego, California.
Where would you see yourself in 5 years' time if you were to win?
We're looking to travel, we're looking to teach, because we want the world to see that roller skating still exists.
Yes.
Okay, well, good luck.
Thank you, sir.
Yes! Once I was afraid, I was petrified, kept thinking I could never.
But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong, and I grew strong, and I learned how to get along. And so I'm out of faith.
That's all right, don't worry about it.
Think about your eyelashes.
Hey, hey!
Oh, it's over.
The secret weapon did not get a chance to do its weapon thing.
You know what it was? This move every time you came around.
But you guys didn't even let me get the opportunity to drop it up and bring it down.
Oh.
You should have come out earlier.
I wish you the best of luck, man.
Simon, what's going on? We're on a roll now of no talent.
Why are you looking at me like I have anything to do with it?
Good luck to you. Make it happen.
My name is Michael.
And where are you from, Michael?
I'm from a town called Munster, Indiana.
Why did you decide to come on the show this year?
I'm a performance artist. I've been doing art my whole life, and it's the biggest talent search in the world, so why would I not try to come on, right?
Yeah.
Well, look, we could do with somebody being good.
Good to know.
So good luck. We Thank need you.
Thank you so much.
What is he gonna do on that rug?
I ain't got much time left.
Don't talk like that, Mom. Sure, we can't afford your operation, but we have hope.
I got it! I got the money for Mama's operation! She's gonna be okay!
But little brother, where'd you get this money?
I stole it. Oh my, I'm a criminal. I'm a monster. I make myself sick. I'm gonna be sick. I'm gonna...
Thank you, Michael.
I wanna puke. No, don't.
Anyone want to add anything before we get to the judging? Howie?
No. Nope.
Heidi?
No. Nope.
Sophia?
No. Nope.
We're not having a great run right now, Michael, no. But thank you very much.
Thank you.
Went inside now.
Yeah.
I think the back door's open and people are just wandering in.
I know.
Yeah, ladies, you guys are going to do awesome. Just do me a favor, take a deep breath. You're going to go out there and kill it, but you have to have confidence.
Yeah. I got this. You got this.
Yeah, I got
yes.
this.
You both got this.
Audience, are you ready for our next?
I need a break.
Okay.
Where's he going?
George, I've been told. George, hello, George.
Hi there, how are you?
I'm very good, George. George, who's your question for?
My question's for Simon.
Shush!
Good luck with Tricky TV!
It's the first time it's happened on the show and it happened in style. Wow. He's
Back to George.
George,
yeah,
I don't know what you've done here. What's your question, my man?
My question is, Gareth sang the same song tonight.
Yeah.
Would you prefer her to sing a different song in the final?
Well, I'm glad you asked me that question, George.
fuck off.
I think she should probably do something different. But I would say to her, if the song's not as good as this one, because she could always change the arrangement on this one, we could do something different. But I've got a feeling that she's a good little songwriter, so I think she'll come out trumps. But she's a little star.
She should do a mashup.
Nothing yeah.
Mashup.
There is something, yeah. There's something about a personality. Can I need to get an important message. David, I can see you poking your head
David,
out.
David, come back.
David,
I'm
I've
back,
got some
David.
Wonderful news for you.
We've got a caller.
I've got some wonderful news. We've actually got a caller.
Come on, David.
He's back! Out of the corner. Oh, right. Chantel, please don't change
Hello.
Your mind. Who is your question for, just to confirm?
David.
Hey! what would you like to ask him?
You said you would dance for Mac Nasty in a disco. Can you show us what the moves would look like now?
Oh, no. Do you know what the joy is? You come back for that. David, we want to see your moves. I've just been
but
told.
Do we have the music?
Well, do you know what? We can sort that out. Right, guys in sound, please, let's play any dance track. Come on! This is actually too much. Just incredible. It really is. Wow, wait, right.
Thank you so much for watching. We hope you loved our compilation. And let us know who some of your favorites are that we should feature in a compilation next. We'd love your feedback. While you're on YouTube, you should hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. This way you know each time we post a new video. Also, follow Talent Recap on all social medias. I'm talking Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. It's a good time. Plus, head over to talentrecap.com because we have all the scoop on talent shows that you won't want to miss. Hey y'all, if you're still here, either you're a hardcore fan or you have nothing else to do. Either ways, stick around. Now let me tell you a secret. You already know about our YouTube channel because duh, you're right here. But we also have a website with millions of visitors. It's the only website exclusively dedicated to reality TV competition shows called talentrecap.com. My name is Mirganka and I'm the managing editor of talentrecap.com. My job is to work with other writers to make sure that we get you all exclusive content related to talent shows. Also, inside scoop on the judges, exclusive interviews, polls, newsletters, and fun quizzes. Now, if that sounds like your kind of thing, come visit us at talentrecap.com. Hi, I'm Samantha, and while you're still here, let me quickly tell you about our weekly talent recap show that I am one of the hosts of. Each week, two hosts sit down and discuss our favorite moments from reality talent competition shows. Think of it as a sports after show for talent competitions. We discuss the eliminations, talk about predictions for the next week, and we also talk about some of our favorite acts. It's a fun and exciting way to vent our frustrations, but also talk about some of the most epic moments on these shows. But the best part is talking to the fans. We love reading your comments and interacting with you guys and sharing some of the same emotions towards some of the acts. It's a perfect way for a fan like me to interact with a fan like you.
This video's over and I didn't expect you to still be here, but since you are, let's talk more about Talent Recap and what I do here. My name is Summer Monet and I am a host for Talent Recap What's Hot. This segment is designed to take a deeper look at our favorite contestants, favorite moments, and our favorite celebrity judges. If there's any drama or controversy, you bet that we will give you the full scoop. Let me tell you some examples. All the winners of America's Got Talent, where are they now? How much money do these judges make? All the women Simon Cowell dated. And trust me, there's a lot of them and so on. I love talking to you guys, reading your feedback and your comments, so please keep them coming. I am Summer Monet, and now you know what's hot.
Oh, what are you still doing here? But wait, since you've stuck around this long, hi, I'm Kayla, and I'm the director of video content here at Talent Recap. I work behind the scenes, managing our YouTube channel and editing all of our videos. At Talent Recap, we create fun and engaging videos on all of our favorite talent shows, including America's Got Talent, American Idol, The Voice, The Masked Singer, and so much more. By the fans, for the fans. I personally am a huge fan of these shows, but I want to know, what are some of your favorite shows? We love to get feedback from our fans, and we love talking to you guys. Now, you may have seen our talent recap show, or perhaps it was Cody Lee's unforgettable audition that caught your eye. But we've got other segments that you've got to check out, like What's Hot, Talent Reactions, Top Acts, and Red Carpet Interviews. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button below and ring the notification bell so that you will be notified every time we upload a video.
I'm Samantha.
I'm Summer Monet.
I'm Kayla.
And that's...
And that's...
And that's our talent recap.
Oh. right, so, quite frankly, it's Amanda Holden here, your favourite Britain's Got Talent judge of all time. Well, joined with Alicia. Well, it's not Simon, it's not David, is it? Do you know what? Quite frankly, I think it would be so brilliant if you could hit that button below to subscribe to more from Talent Recap. Isn't that right, Alicia? That's right, that would be so brilliant. Hit that button below to subscribe.